My name is Sharon, and I'm the Manager of Marketing and Communications here at Wasaya Airways. Today, we're going to give you a tour of our aircraft maintenance area, and I'm going to introduce you to one of our aircraft maintenance engineers. Are you ready? I am. Come on, let's go. As an aircraft maintenance engineer, safety is a number one priority. This applies to not only yourself, but the safety of coworkers and passengers. Maintenance engineers must have the knowledge to properly use and implement tools, methods, and techniques to repair and maintain our aircraft. Hi, I'd like to introduce you to my friend Aaron. Aaron has been an aircraft maintenance engineer with us for 20 years. Aaron, how are you doing today?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing great, thanks. So I guess we want to know, how did you get into or interested in being an aircraft engineer?
Well, at an early age, I guess I had an interest in mechanics and engineering, and I figured what better place than working on airplanes.
Awesome. And what steps did you take to become an aircraft maintenance engineer?
Once I decided what I wanted to do, I researched the different colleges that were available and decided that the one that we had right here in Thunder Bay was a good choice, and took a two-year program there. After that, I did an 18-month apprenticeship and became an AME.
Yeah, great, that's great. I know it's not a typical day every day, but what would be something that aircraft maintenance engineer would do on a work day?
I think every day changes, especially at Wasaya with the variety of aircraft that we have. There's new challenges every day, things change. That's one of the nice things about being in this field is that you get to experience a lot of different things.
Awesome. So for those that are thinking of becoming an aircraft maintenance engineer, what kind of skills do you think they should possess?
I think you have to be a self-starter. You got to be self-sufficient, a team player, and obviously have mechanical skills that will translate to your job.
Excellent. Well, thank you for joining us, Aaron.
No problem. Thank you.
This plane had an issue prior to flight and must now be brought into the hangar for repairs. Properly troubleshoot, aircraft maintenance engineers have to be able to interpret schematic diagrams. This also requires the ability to use various computer programs and diagnostic tools. A day in the life of an aircraft maintenance engineer is fast-paced. You may be required to travel to different job sites and work both indoors and outdoors. Thank you so much for joining us on our tour today. If being an aircraft maintenance engineer is something you're interested in, you can learn more about our careers at wasaya.com, or for more information on all skilled trades, you can visit skillsontario.com. Thank you again for joining us. Mingguetch.